It's another On This Day. It's John Givens with Gareth Roberts, and we're here today to talk about this day in 2012, the League Cup final. We beat Cardiff on pens. Last trophy we won as well.
I know, 7 years ago. It's about that, isn't it? I mean, you know, we always go on about the club being defined by winning trophies, and it's been a while, so no wonder we're all back in there on this title charge. But yeah, I mean, a lot of people haven't got what the League Cup, don't they? And even you know, City have won it this weekend, and everyone's a little bit like.
Yeah.
What I think is important is you looked at the City players' faces, and they were obviously delighted to win the trophy, and that's the key thing, isn't it? Because I've just said to you before we started this, and I looked it up, I couldn't remember it. Dirk Kuyt played 285 games for Liverpool, and the only medal he's got to show for it is this League Cup final. So you know, like, when he's there suffering on the weathers with the grandchildren, you can say, look, I won that, and I scored it, and it should have been the winner.
But, I think you're right, and I think sort of we've almost forgotten as fans how good it does feel to win a trophy. And I think there's a lot of debate over, you know, is it better to win a League Cup or an FA Cup or top four and things like that. And I understand the arguments, but I think it's almost gone too far the other way in that, like, oh, it doesn't mean anything. Like, I watched the highlights back of that game, and after the game, the players, and Suarez is going berserk. Yeah, and you think, Suarez, everything he goes on to win, I mean, obviously he doesn't necessarily know that then, but Suarez, like, is absolutely loving it. And you feel like that does mean something to that group of players.
Yeah, absolutely. And I always think about kids as well. Look, you know, like, I'm a fella in my 40s and I've seen Liverpool win things, but you know, if you're a kid and that was the first trophy you saw Liverpool win, then you'll treasure that moment. You know, you're still seeing the trophy wrapped up in red and white ribbons, and you know, the team holding it aloft and all that. That's a great moment when you're a kid, because you've heard off your dad and your granddad and all the rest of it about when they saw it, and when you see it for the first time, it's great. I mean, I can remember 2001 when we won the League Cup against Birmingham.
Yeah.
And I remember there was a kid in front of me crying his eyes. I'm just overcome with the emotion of Liverpool have actually won a trophy. Yeah. And it is good, you know. It is good. We should do it more often.
We should do it more often. And I think it'd help this team to win something. I listened to the interview James Milner did with Graham Hunter. It's really good that people should check that out. And Graham Hunter was asking him about your experience winning things, and he was saying, look, it doesn't really count for any of what you've done at other clubs, it's experience winning things together.
Yeah.
He said that's what matters really, is like what I've done at City, and that I can't apply that to now, because it's your experiences of winning stuff as a team. And that was interesting, him saying that really, because obviously a few of these players have won things at different places, but you still feel like until the squad can win something together, then it won't sort of feel like, you know, that's what they need, I guess, is what I'm trying to say.
Yeah, it defines it, doesn't it? I mean, you know, whether we like that or not, I think we've had to shift a little bit and say, well, like, they were still a great side even though they finished second. They were a great side even though they finished third. Mm. We've had to do that as a set of fans. But if you're that player, if you're that team, and you can say, we were the team that in X year won X, then that is much better than saying we are the team in X year that finished second or qualified for Europe or whatever. It defines a team, it defines players, and that's why they want to win them. And it is great as a fan as well, like I say. I mean, I'll bang on about 2000, and it's the wrong video, but I'll bang on about 2001 forever. It was a great season.
It was. I mean,
loads of cups.
I mean, this game is a bit of a mad one. Stuart Downing gets mad at the match, which is strange. And I noticed the team, and it reminded me of where I feel a bit sorry for Kenny and this year generally, is that he's obviously trying to bring in younger players. I think they've encouraged it. On the bench that day is Cout, Bellamy and Maxi. And I would imagine that if it was purely up to him or purely up to that day, he's probably picking at least two of those. But he's trying to bring in new players, trying to bring in younger players. But it's Dirk who wins him. He almost wins it, as you say. He's great when he comes on.
Yeah, he was really good. He injected something into the side. He scores a goal. And like I say, probably should have been the winner, really. But I mean, again, I think, how could you not be made up for him? Do you know what I mean? I mean, I know people had different opinions on him, but most people liked him. Most people said that he toiled away, he worked hard, he gave everything he had for Liverpool. And then for him to get a medal, like I say, to define his career at the end of it, he'll have that up in the house and have a picture of his goal or whatever, because it's a cup final. It's at Wembley as well.
Yeah.
And, like, you know, the first time at Wembley for years, because, because we weren't very good loads of times, but, B, also because loads of finals were at Cardiff, which is a much better place for a final, by the way. And, ironically, we were playing them.
Yeah, yeah. A few other little things I'd forgotten about. Tom Eaton's in goal.
Yeah.
He's he saves the first 2 pens. Well, we missed. I mean, Charlie Adam blazes it, doesn't he? But
it's not coming down now.
But Gerrard, the one from Gerrard's an amazing save.
It's a great save, and then it's mad, isn't it? Because Gerrard's cousin's playing for Cardiff, yeah. And it's his missed penalty that ultimately hands it to Liverpool. So, you know, like a bit. I wonder if that gets mentioned at Christmas in the Gerrard family or meet.
I hope so.
But I hope so as well. But yeah, I mean, Charlie, that's another one, isn't it? Like, you know, big moments in big games define you as well. Like Charlie Adam, whatever anyone ever says about his career. For Liverpool fans, it's always going to be, remember that pen? There's a good gif of that, isn't he, where yeah. It knocks someone's ice cream in the face or whatever, after it's been round the moon a few times.
Yeah.
But yeah, now good day out. Wembley's crap though. Can we have the finals back at Cardiff, please?
Yeah. Cheers. Oh, hope you're enjoying these on this day. Do let us know if you are enjoying them in the comments. I do spread the word. It's a new thing we're trying to do, obviously, growing our YouTube channel. So yeah, subscribe and all that.
Get involved, listen to the podcast, read the stuff on the website, watch the videos, up the nets.